So what Cloud for Good is looking for when we're hiring are really individuals that are looking to have an impact. They're knowledgeable about the platform and the industry. Ideally, they have some experience in this ecosystem and are able to showcase how they can have an impact and help our customer base and our organization. But we're also looking for people that are willing to learn and grow and not afraid of, I always call it, being comfortable being uncomfortable. I think it's important to acknowledge that the Salesforce ecosystem is very vast and it's almost impossible to know everything. And being humble enough, but hungry enough to want to learn and continue growing is really a qualification that I look for when I'm hiring and our organization looks for as a whole.
The application process here at Cloud for Good is pretty simple yet thorough, as we're always trying to find the best candidates to join our Goody team. It first starts off with an initial screen with our recruitment team. And then from there, it can go to a manager interview or someone that you'll be working with on the team that you're interviewing with. And then from there, we do a panel or demo interview, which can range from like 45 to 60 minutes. Where we can be able to evaluate your technical skills and even your presentation skills. And then from there, we do a final interview with one of our directors or VPs. And then from there, we make a decision. The panel interview is a technical and presentation screen that can range from 45 to 60 minutes. And the panel interview consists of directors, peers, or even executives that are evaluating your skills from a either technical standpoint or a presentation standpoint. The best way to prepare for a panel interview is to thoroughly look over the email or calendar invite that we'll send you leading up to your panel interview. This calendar invite will have a PDF or thorough instructions on there on what you'll need to prepare leading up to the panel, what you'll be presenting on, whether that is, you know, your technical skills or your presentation skills. And so we'll make sure we give you a week in advance at least to be able to prepare for that. So you have plenty of time to make sure you show your best on that panel. So after you've officially accepted an offer with Cloud for Good to join our Goody team, we will get you onboarded. And that will involve meeting with members of our people and operations team to help you get set up with like your equipment, help you get set up with your email and other things to help you be successful here at Cloud for Good. That will also involve getting you set up with your team and setting up with your manager who will report to you each week. And will help you be successful and ramp up to where you need to be here at Cloud for Good. If you're on services, that means after your 3 month mark, being able to get up to a 75% quota and working on two projects. And then after your 90th day, we'll do a check-in and make sure that everything has gone smoothly and that you're loving your time here at Cloud for Good.
Tenacity.
Collaborative, trust, supportive.
Eager.
Inquisitive.
Passion for learning.
Curiosity.
Learner.
Thoughtfulness.